SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto-rotation on iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone can rotate between portrait and landscape orientation depending on how you're holding it. Currently, my phone is in portrait orientation, but if I turned it 90 degrees to the left or 90 degrees to the right, and depending on the app that I was using, the screen may rotate to accommodate that change. But if you would like to lock your phone into the portrait orientation, then you can do so by opening the control center, which you do by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. And then you just need to find this little lock icon with a circular arrow around it. If you tap that, you're gonna see something up here that says portrait orientation lock on, which means that your iPhone is gonna stay in portrait orientation regardless of how you're holding it. Note that some apps may not abide by this portrait orientation lock, specifically video apps and gaming apps, which are going to be forced into landscape orientation regardless of the selection you've chosen here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.